Hi, my name is Lily Chubb and I'm a senior here at Timber Creek. I am involved in early childhood education. I've been in that program for 4 years. I'm also involved in pit crew. I was also involved in the cheer program here for 4 years. I was captain my senior year, something that I really wanted to do ever since I was like little. I would describe myself as somebody who is very driven. I know what I want in life. I know what I need to do to get there, and I'll do anything to get to where I want to be. I'm also very positive, especially since everything that has happened. I have a whole new outlook on life. My junior year, April 7th, I had a cardiac arrest here at school. Now I have a pacemaker and defibrillator that makes me feel very secure now, because I know nothing like that will ever happen again. And if it does, I have things right here to save me. I definitely see life as more a gift every day. When people tell me like little things and how bad their life is, I just like take a step back and realize like there's bigger problems and people are going through more, and it's just definitely giving me a better outlook on life, I'd say. My mom's my number one fan, will always be, and she's definitely gotten me where I am. She's also very driven, so she's taught me everything that I know on how to get to where I want to be. Definitely Miss Callahan. She was my AP Lang teacher last year, and I also had her for just English too in 10th grade. And she's definitely been a person that I look up to. If I'm ever in a situation where I feel overwhelmed or anything, if I'm in a class or if I'm just at school, like I know that there's a place where I can go where like I won't feel like that. Like I could go to Miss Callahan's room anytime and she'd open the door and let me in there. I'm gonna go to UCF and I'm gonna major in health sciences to become a pediatric physical therapist.